In this video, we'll demonstrate how to load, to view, and to append a database. In Pandit, once a workspace is created, the next step is to load the database. You can click this T icon, or from the menu, load TDB or PDB. Here we choose AB original database as an example. A database may contain many elements. They are listed in the left column. Select the elements for your system. Click this arrow icon. You can also click this button to unselect or select all the available components. After the database is properly loaded, the TDB viewer page will appear, showing the information of the database. If the loaded database is an open source TDB file, information for each element and each phase, as well as the model parameters, can all be viewed in the main display window. Put the cursor on the name of the database, right-click, choose Open with Text Editor. Then the database will be opened in Pandit Text Editor. You can edit and save the TDB file directly through Pandit Text Editor. Since the keywords in the TDB file are highlighted, it is more convenient for users to revise their TDB parameters using Pandit than other text editors. The unique feature of Pandit software is append database. By using this feature, you can modify the value for an existing parameter, add new parameters to an existing phase, and even add new phases outside the original database. You can also add user-defined properties to the original database. In this example, we want to append molar volume model parameters to the already loaded AB binary system. From Databases menu, click Append TDB and select the AB property TDB file. The molar volume parameters are appended as shown in the TDB viewer. This feature is more useful when the original database is in PDB format, which cannot be modified by the user. The user can modify some model parameters in the PDB database or add some new parameters through the Append Database feature. More information can be found in Pandit Manual and examples in the Pandit Example folder. Commercial databases provided by Computherm are in PDB format. If you load an encrypted PDB database, then only element and phase information will be displayed in the TDB viewer, not the model parameters. The PDB file cannot be opened with a text editor either. Another useful information shown in the TDB viewer is the assessed subsystems, which are listed at the end of the page. From this video, you learn how to load, view, and append databases in Pandit. That's all for this video. If you want to learn more about Pandit software, please visit our website or our YouTube channel.